You know, there's a personal purpose you must fulfill in life. Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is still check your choice or your choices. We want to look at David and Eliab, two siblings. You know, David chose purpose, while Eliab succumbed to pressure. In 1 Samuel 17:8-11, then he stood and cried out to the army of Israel and said to them, "Why have you come out to line up for battle? Am I not a Philistine, and you the servant of Saul? Choose a man for yourself and let him come down to me. If he's able to fight with me and kill me, then we'll be your servant. But if I prevail against him and kill him, then you shall be our servant and serve us." And the Philistine said, "I defy the armies of Israel this day. Give me a man that we may fight together." When Saul and all Israel heard these words of the Philistine, they were dismayed and greatly afraid. That's a popular story of Goliath, how Goliath terrorized, tormented the whole nation of Israel for 40 days. In fact, the fear of Goliath made people choose. They felt great pressure and nothing else mattered to them. And they gave up. Eliab was one of the people who gave up. The pressure of the moment made them lose perspective. They chose fear. They chose fear. In 1 Samuel 17:26-27, then David spoke to the men who stood by him, saying, "What shall be done for the man who kills this Philistine and takes away the reproach from Israel? For who is this uncircumcised Philistine that should defy the armies of the living God?" And the people answered him in this manner, "So shall it be done for the man who kills him." So David saw purpose. When David stepped in, he saw purpose. You know, there's a personal purpose you must fulfill in life. The thing you have been sent on earth to fulfill. You must live the life God has ordained you to live. Are you where you should be in life? Are you fruitful and productive? It's just a matter of choice. You know, in 1 Samuel 17:28-30, now Eliab is Odeh's brother, you know, David's Odeh's brother, heard when he spoke to the men. And Eliab's anger was aroused against David. And he said, "Why did you come down here? And with whom have you left those few sheep in the wilderness? I know your pride and the insolence of your heart, for you have come down to see the battle." And David said, "What have I done now? Is there not a cause?" Then he turned from him toward another and said the same thing. And these people answered him as the first one did. So with purpose, all agitation stops. All jumping around stops. It is a choice to discover your purpose. It's a choice to develop your purpose. It's a choice to discipline yourself to fulfill your purpose. We see two siblings with different choices. One chose purpose, while the other chose pressure. Thank you.